Sherman Hemsley and Ron Glass starred in Eye of Newton, which is an episode of The Twilight Zone's 80s revival show that aired on December 13, 1985. In the episode, Hemsley, most remembered for his role as George Jefferson, plays a mathematician who involuntarily makes a pact with a demon, played by Ron Glass, to sell his soul, and he has to win a battle of wits with the demon to get out of it.
Damn it! I'd sell my soul to get this thing right!
Two words, babe. Eternal damnation. We in business?
Did I say soul? Sorry. Slip of the tongue.